if it doesn't come bursting out of you in spite of everything, don't do it. Unless it comes unasked out of your heart and your mind and your mouth and your gut, don't do it. If you're doing it for money or fame, don't do it. If you're doing it because you want women in your bed, don't do it. If it's hard work, just thinking about doing it, don't do it. If you're trying to write like somebody else, forget about it. If you have to wait for it to roar out of you, then wait, patiently. If it never does roar out of you, do something else. If you first have to read it to your wife or your girlfriend or your boyfriend or your parents or to anybody at all, you're not ready. Don't be dull and boring and pretentious. Don't be consumed with self-love.
Try one more time.
Don't do it.
Fuck.
Unless it comes out of your soul like a rocket. Don't do it. Unless the sun inside you is burning your gut. Don't do it. When it is truly time, if you have been chosen, it will do it by itself. And then it will keep on doing it until you die. For it dies in you. There is no other way. And there never was.